What the hell is that boy of mine got me into? Do you see this? What linebacker charges you $300? I'm just a simple man who drives a tractor during the day, watches sports at night. I've done well enough since I married the bank owner's daughter. She's taught that boy to treat money like it grows on trees. This credit card bill is ridiculous. $500 at Club Fever. Why didn't he? Get out of here, boy!
What is it, Dad?
Do you know what I have here?
Your GED?
Boy, if you're up to me, we take a trip behind the woodshed. But then you learn some manners, just like my old man did for me.
Well, it's a good thing it's not up to you. Mother wouldn't be very happy if you hit me.
That old cow? Ha! Pleasing her has been more of a chore than a pleasure since you come along.
Don't you mean that cash cow? I mean, she paid for the house, the car, the internet, the HD DVR.
Yeah, well now I pay for your sorry bills. And look at this one. What's this? HDR?
It's Horse Park Racing in Indianapolis.
How do you spend $4,500 there? You ain't got that kind of cash.
Well, they take credit cards now. That's why it's on the credit card bill.
Well, what bet did you make there?
Well, you see, a friend of mine gave me a pretty good tip on this horse.
Uh-huh.
And he said it had 92 odds that it would place. I mean, Crystal Shin seemed like a pretty good bet to me.
You bet on a horse named Crystal Shins?
Yeah?
Well, what happened to Crystal Shins?
He broke his femur on the third turn.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, what are the odds?
9 to 2.
Okay, Dad, I know I messed up there.
There? That's over $5,000 this month, and $40,000 so far. That's more than I made in a year. How do you expect to pay for all this?
Well, Dad, I was thinking that you could, you know...
Oh, no. No. I'm not pouring any more money down the drain on your phone.
But Grandpa likes it when I'm happy, and going to clubs makes me happy.
Oh, I know your Grandpa wants you to be happy. He's been busting my balls ever since I met you, Mom.
Grandfather's just looking after my delicate childhood.
He's been looking out for Naomi ever since I nailed his dog. Ever since I nailed his dog.
Don't tell me that.
Well, look, can't you just look at porn and drink out of your truck bed?
Dio Mortale is caught here. You just don't understand what it's like to be a kid these days. Going out each night makes me popular. Being popular makes me happy. Now, I'm gonna go get a nap in before Finney's tonight. I'll see you.
Who is Finney? I hope he owes you money because he ain't got no more. What am I gonna do about this bill?
Do you have crippling credit card debt?
You betcha.
Is your family speeding you along to the poorhouse?
That's your name, Patrick Coon.
Looking for a way to avoid those nasty debt collectors?
Damn foreigners.
Come see the debt specialist at Supporting or Purporting Hypothetical Income Sources to Some or Sophists today. Our telephone number is 574-555-0326.
They're exactly what I need. Shoot, what was their number?
Our number again is 574-555-0326. 0326.
0326. Got it.
Got it?
Got it.
Good. Drop by today.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed you do. Take a seat. He'll be right with you.
So, how good is Socrates? I mean, how good is Socrates?
He's the best. Have you ever heard of Bernie Madoff?
Well, sure. Didn't he get caught?
Only after he fired Mr. Socrates as his financial advisor. Do you remember Enron?
Well, weren't they the ones there that told their employees went bankrupt?
Socrates was also their principal advisor. That's how the entire board got their bonuses.
Wow, he must be good then.
Yep. Oh, you can go in now.
What? Who the hell are you?
Keith sent you?
No, sir. Name's Strepsiades. I have an appointment to see you today, sir.
Oh, Mr. Strepsiades. Good to meet you. Take a seat. I've been looking over your case here, and I think we've got a real chance to work out your debt to get you out of it.
Oh, that's great.
Of course, it is contingent upon a few factors. For example, how well do you articulate a rather complex and intricate argument? Do you have the deftness of a Barack Obama?
Or
the ineptitude of a Latin major? Can you be the vaudevillian veteran cast vicariously as both victim and villain, through a visage, a mere veneer, a vanity, of the vox populi, and so forth?
What?
Where did I lose you?
Right about at articulate.
Articulate. The correct way to say that is articulate. Well, I see you're going to be a tough case, as I saw earlier. Do you have any family members who can speak better?